Hello, and thanks for tuning in to check out your Backass Words Weird World. There was an incident with my drone. It malfunctioned. The other day I was in my neighborhood flying it around, and it basically fell right out of the sky. Good news is DJI, the drone maker, has agreed to go ahead and repair it. I had to send them my telemetry data, and they're going to repair the drone or send me a new one, so that's good. This video here was, there was a portion of this video that I played in my last video. I know it's been a while since I've done a video. I started a new job, so don't have as much time as I had before to for the sky watching thing, videoing and stuff, but this video here, it was I used a eclipse sunglasses filter on a couple parts of it just to try to capture the solar disk. When the clouds get around the sun, it's hardest to even see where the sun's at. You know, the sun's really a lot of times doesn't look very big, the disk itself, but when you have the clouds all around it, it just blows it all out of proportion there a little bit, but or a lot of it. So that's what you'll see in some of the places where I do that, is the eclipse sunglasses filter from the great eclipse of 2017. But something new I'm going to start doing, what you're seeing here is a, this is a negative enhanced clip where I put the negative effect on a clip from the video you're getting ready to watch. And I just, what I might do in the future is maybe take some still shots of the strange things that I find in my clips, and we'll play a little game of Where's Waldo, and I'll show you the still shot in the beginning, and then you guys can see if you can find it in the regular colored format, or, you know, if it's not negatively enhanced, just see if you can find it when I play it. But anyhow, thanks for tuning in. I'll be back to holler at you here later on. We'll be right back.
once upon a time I was of the mind to lay your burden down and leave you where you stood. You believed I could. I could read your thoughts and tell you what you saw.
would die. But she told him instead she's in love with the dead. She's a necromancing slave from the sky. Crying rhymes for the dying times. If it's time to die, there's nothing you can do. No, no, no. And if you die too, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stretch your skin across a frame and paint it blue. In my heart, I see red when my girls start to chant. I'm in love with your way she heard a dead man say, as she did it with a dog in the dark. Crying lines for the dying times. If it's time to die, there's nothing you can do. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stretch your skin across her frame and paint it
by to check out a little bit of your back-ass words weird world. Till next time.